G'day guys, out there in YouTube world. Done a little bit of shopping today, so I'll show you all what I got up to. I'll start off over here. I'll chuck it out so these guys can have a bit better of a look of it. We'll count it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh no, unlucky 13. I'm gonna have to get another one. I'm joined here with Cube as well. Say g'day, Cube.
Hello, everyone out there on YouTube.
What's next? What do we got? We got some Halos. And...
ooh, I like the look of this.
Oh, you'll like the look of this one next.
Oh, it's a diamond ring. He's bringing out the ring.
Couple of rings.
Got some eye patches. Special girls out there. What's special girls out there?
Hey, yeah, there might be a lucky lady out there getting a ring. Who knows?
You never know.
Never know. I'll ban my missus from watching YouTube. Sorry, Bob, if you watch this.
If you want Chicken to ban his missus from watching YouTube, please like and subscribe.
So we got some bags next.
Oh, I do like a good bag, me.
Everyone likes a good bag.
Yes.
Only got one Dark Angel, one Light Angel this round.
Well, I got Dark are the best.
Four of those candies, one of those,
ooh, candy.
38 of those, candy. 41 of those, I got a Santa hat.
I like the Santa hat, to show everybody my Santa hat.
Got 38 of those, two of those. Someone donated me these cookies, actually. I'll have to go back and check my list. Yeah, yeah. It was Cosmic D, I think it is. I'll have to double check that. And Christmas tree and some chocolate. So yeah, that was my little shopping spree today. Ended up getting a few of these ones as well. Yeah, this was all just
that. You can have a box of chocolate. Is there another lady out there?
You're gonna get me shot, Cube.
I am.
So, yeah, got a bunch of glasses, bunch of hats, couple of wands.
You want chickens to be shot? I'm just kidding.
If you want to get chicken shot, chase him around, kissing him.
Get your advice from
the freezer. Yeah. So that's about it, really. The rest of this was all pretty basic.
Wow, we got a few pharaohs, keys, belts in there, glasses, accessories. Wow. Done pretty well, your little shopping spree.
Yeah, no, I was quite happy with that.
Yeah,
quite a mixture of stuff. Yeah. Alrighty, well that was Chickenlips shopping spree. Yeah. I think that's about it for this video. Well, next up we're gonna do a Chickenlips confessions. Be sure to check that one out. See you later, guys.